So you're gonna go into your lobby and have me join yours? Okay. It actually let me join. Holy shit. What's that? Uzi?
Doing missions. Whatever the mission is, try and do that mission.
Okay.
Like mine is get 15 long shot kills, because I picked aristocratic champion. I gotta get 15 long shots. This one.
For multiplayer, I gotta get 7 kills using a weapon with a scout optic equipped.
Do what?
Multiplayer.
Which one are you on?
Daily challenge. Oh, mission. I gotta
Which
wait.
mission? Right at the very top with the freaking orange dot on it.
Weapon expert.
Oh, I already got that one done.
Get 35 kills with a shotgun, which I got 16 kills so far with it.
So that's the one you're working on. Alright. I already have that one completed. That was the one I completed the other day. We were playing.
Not yet, hold on.
Okay.
Well, you go do that. I let you.
$100 left on my card.
Nice.
Yep, it only came up to like $85 for all the stuff I got at Walmart.
Mm-hmm.
And I got Hamburg to go for my Sloppy Joes and to go for my soft tacos. I didn't get all the stuff to make the soft tacos. All I need is just the tortillas, lettuce, and cheese. Because I already have the seasoning, I already have the salsa, and I got the hamburger. So all I'm lacking is just the lettuce, cheese, shredded cheese, and tortillas. What else did I get? I also got breadsticks for when I do my spaghetti. I didn't get no snacks.
No.
None whatsoever. No snacks. I made sure all I got was just meals to tide me over. I was only gonna get like seven things, like seven meals, but I ended up getting 14 meals. Well, I can probably make more than 14 meals. Well, what I have will get me all the way up until the 21st. Probably around the 21st, I'll probably need to go to Giant or Family Dollar and get like seven more meals, eight more meals. October 6th.
Okay.
But tomorrow I gotta put 60 on my card to take care of my phone and to take care of Netflix. That way there I don't lose my phone and I don't lose Netflix. Will you shush? You are annoying right now. Just go to sleep. Snacks at all. I have no room in my freezer right now for anything. Because I got the four pizzas in there, I got the three encore meals, I got the. It's a big, huge fucking bag of fries. I mean, it was cheap too. All the stuff I got was fucking cheap.
Yeah.
See, they didn't have. I was normally gonna get four Tonys. I was gonna get two cheese and pepperoni and two four cheese. They didn't have any fucking cheese and pepperoni ones. So I had to get the Red Baron ones, which was only $1 more. So I got four Red Baron ones. Then I got the three encore meals, and then I got my breadsticks in the freezer. So my freezer's full, and I got the big bag of fries in the freezer. I didn't get anything except for the cheese. The cheese is the only thing that went in the fridge. Everything else I got went in the freezer. And then I got like five different packets of instant potatoes, where all I gotta do is just boil water and then add the potato flakes into them. I didn't get the kind that required milk.
Nice.
Yeah, so I did pretty good for under $100. So I still have 104 left on my card. We'll see. I was also calculating everything that I was putting into the shopping cart. I was also calculating everything in my head on the total of what I got on the total. So I was keeping it under a certain price. I was trying not to go over 100. So I got everything I needed.
So, you ready?
I've been waiting on you to tell me you were ready.
I've been ready.
You didn't say nothing, dude. You gotta start saying something.
Well,
I've been sitting here waiting for you to be ready.
Bro, I'm ready.
Because if you don't say you're ready, we're just gonna end up fucking sitting here. me and Rodney were playing survival the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah. We made it up to wave 38.
Okay.
As soon as it'll find us a fucking match.
Connecting to online services. What?
Okay, I gotta work on getting long shot cams.
ready.
Enemy at the center.
We have taken the lead. You're losing control.
Enemy at the office.
Enemy personal radar overhead. We have taken control. Allied cluster
enemy
strike is coming.
Enemy at the shops. Reloading.
Movement.
I was trying to, but it kept...
Reloading.
Damn it.
Got moving
enemy
here.
At the shops.
What the fuck? Yeah.
Enemy personal radar overhead.
Enemy
is there. Keep going. Enemy cruise missile. Target.
Enemy at the courtyard.
Personal radar overhead.
Got movement here. Mag change.
Fucking scared the hell out of me, dude.
Enemy at the shop.
Is near. Hold it back. Personal radar overhead.
Enemy 30
seconds. We are out of time. Move. This day. We will be waiting.
3 and 7.
I got 4 out of them. I got 4 long shots out of 15. Out of the all 16 kills I got, only 4 of them were long shots.
Roger, 7-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds. Detonation is good. Re-engaging. Target those vehicles.
Team deathmatch. Get your teeth out. Time to hunt.
Enemy at the bomb shop.
Oh, I had to throw a flash out at me.
Got movement here.
Reloading. With you. Right here. My bad. I'm right behind, beside you over here.
Enemy at the crossroads.
Enemy cap active inbound.
Enemy at the electronic store.
Enemy at the bazaar.
Really? Had to shoot me from behind?
Enemy VTOL in the AO.
Oh, bitch had the fucking lantern. Got to shoot me.
Friendly UAV online. Enemy's halfway there. Step it up.
Come on!
Enemy cluster strike is coming. Take off.
I had to lay on their belly just to do that.
Enemy cruise missile incoming. Overhead.
me at the barbershop.
I'm out. Reloading.
Yes.
Friendly precision airstrike on the way.
What you doing following me for, fucker? Yeah, kill me, Archeon, I don't care.
That was a slaughter. Reloading. Collect the dead and report back to base.
Three and 11.